Last two corners, a very fast one here, very easy to get
rolled.
And then the last corner of the track, which you normally see everyone fighting over the exit curb and the turf, finishing the lap.